In this tutorial, we want to create a bubble text effect in Photoshop.
Okay.
Let's go.
Go to the toolbar and click on File, New Document. You can enter your desired dimensions and click Create to create the new document. Import the desired background. Write the desired text. The download link for the font and the image used in this tutorial is available in the description. Right-click on the text layer and convert it to a smart object. Then, duplicate the layer twice and set the fill of all the layers to 0. Right-click on the first layer and select the blending options. Adjust the layer setting step by step as in the tutorial. After setting the styles, click OK. Then, right-click on the next layer and follow the instructions. Now increase the fill of the second layer. Repeat the same process for the last layer. For added shine, we go back to the blending options, bevel and emboss, and this time we increase the highlight mode. Then, go to the contour section and increase the graph's breakage. Thank you. In the satin, change the blend mode to white and the layer mode to vivid light. You were able to create a bubbly effect for your text quite easily. Also, you can double-click on the Smart Object layer to import your desired images. And by pressing Ctrl plus S, you can transform it into a bubbly shape. Hope you can create exciting images for your products using this tutorial. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. We'll see each other in the next tutorial video. So, until then.
Fight! Fight!